All right, it's time for a cattle drive. We just opened the gate here. We'll see if we can move them to the new pasture. See who goes first. All right, girl, let's go. All right, there's 85. All right, let's go. Come on, girls. Let's go. Go on. One. We just need one of you. 85. Let's go, baby. All right, Mom, go. All right, once the lead cow goes, everybody else is going to follow.
I like that one.
Yeah. We've been here for a little while.
We got to check things out.
We got Miss Friendly who's always bringing up the rear. Take the lines up so we're not blocking the road. Just pull them into the next pasture and then shut the gate behind us. All right, here we go. Looks like everybody's doing great. Thank you. So up here we gotta cross another road, so that's why they're all bunched up. I'll make sure there's no traffic and there's a line on each side and everybody's happy. You don't want anybody running down the road. Don't want anybody getting run over. Nice thing about these electric fences is you can put a bungee gate, one string of wire going down here's a lane, and you got them all contained. And there's enough grass in this lane that they're happy. So I just gotta stay back here so that they don't, usually they go to the if we stay wait too long, they'll think this is their pasture. And they'll start grazing backwards. So we want to make sure that they don't start coming back.